Right. Guilt should be another skill that you can get in the skill quests. Is it? Maybe I should look that up before doing next mission or so. Oops. It's a necromancer. No worries then. Oops. Right, I'm walking the way to the bonus at the moment without even knowing. To be able to do the bonus, you have to save this NPC's life, which is easier done by lingering a little bit back there, because then he can just kill those two NPCs here. Yeah? Then he gives you a quest to destroy an NPC at the far end of the mission, at the far northwest, northeastern end of the mission. Oops. Somebody's dealing a lot of damages here. Guilt should be another skill that you can get in the skill quests. Is it? Maybe I should look that up before doing next mission or so. Oops. It's a necromancer. No worries then. Oops. Right, I'm walking the way to the bonus at the moment without even knowing. To be able to do the bonus, you have to save this NPC's life, which is easier done by lingering a little bit back there, because then he can just kill those two NPCs here. Yeah? Then he gives you a quest to destroy an NPC at the far end of the mission, at the far northwest, northeastern end of the mission. Oops. Somebody's dealing a lot of damages there. He doesn't really attack very fast, so this was somewhat frustrating. Anyway, yeah, we are now going for the exciting part of this mission. You have to put a bunch of crystals into the appropriate slots. After those two, you have to do it with three more of those. And this is definitely easier done by just having a running skill. I'm not entirely sure if I will be able to do it without one. So this is all really exciting. I should have tried to remember how I usually did it before I started the mission actually. Well, let's just try to do it. If I fail, I redo it and I will be level 14 for doing it again, so I should be fine anyway. I don't know, maybe the henchmen can actually defeat their foes as well. Doubtful, but perhaps they can. It's possible that I should have started with the one ahead here instead of the other one. Don't know. What I'm doing now anyway is running back and forth and hopefully being able to attune all three portals just in time. I sort of think though that this is sort of difficult. Maybe we'll have to defeat all of them instead. No idea if the henchmen are able to do that. Here comes another bunch of foreigners. The annoying thing is, of course, that I am without the running skill, have to do all the running because henchmen won't ever carry those crystals. And that I probably started out with the wrong one. And that they don't react quickly enough to take them, to take out the foes before they have run the crystals. No, oh, I think they actually managed to cut one of them down before I reached the crystal. Now this is nice. I should do that more often.